Poodles have lots of energy, so they require a lot of exercise. When you are exercising your dog, they may pick up nasty little parasites called ticks, especially if you walk your dog in long grass and near wetlands. Ticks live with their heads just under your dog's skin and feed off their blood. If you find a tick, remove it from the head with tweezers. Another way to prevent ticks: to choose one of many tick repelling treatments.